So in my 4 and a bit years of owning this car, I really haven't had to do much to it, but unfortunately, I got a rock chip and a crack on my top glass, and it is spreading quite rapidly. So I was able to pick up another glass from the dude I actually bought the car from initially, and I'm gonna try to replace it myself. I think it should be pretty easy. I'm gonna just open the sunroof a bit, and then hopefully I can gain access to the Torx bolts on the inside, and I'll try to slot the new one on. Okay, so here we have the sunroof at 20%. And yeah, it looks like the fasteners are actually on the outside. So let's take a quick peek. They are. This actually looks pretty easy. So I'm guessing that's a Torx T30? I don't know. Let's grab one and see. All right, so they were Torx T25s, and they came out pretty easy. I'm not exactly sure if I have to splay this a bit. It seems like they're kind of captive in there. Well, that is a hell of a convertible top right there. They do kind of capture in a little bit, which is kind of nice. I'm not sure how it's going to be to reinstall, but I don't anticipate it'll be too bad. Let's get the replacement. Got the old one right here, and I was told that there's a few different revisions of these, and my car has the later one, so hopefully this fits. We will see. Well, they look exactly the same. It's a great start. Unfortunately, it's the wrong part. Shoot. No, we're good. The mech actually sags. I pulled both panels out and I measured them, and they were identical. Part numbers on the glass, identical. So I hit these up with a little bit of thread lock, and we'll get those slammed back in, and we'll try it out. So a little bit of blue thread lock in there. Just snugged it down with my auto ratchet, and then maybe just an eighth of a turn beyond that. So let's see how she cycles. So that seems good. Let's make sure it looks good on the outside. Yeah, I've always had a little bit of a... I can't... Oh, yes, I can. I've always had a little bit of a tuck there. Maybe I'll try to figure that out right now. Well, it does seem like it sits just a teeny bit lower in the back, and that seal is just screwed, so... Not the sunroof panel's fault. I don't actually know if that's normal, but honestly, looks like it seals just fine. So, whatever. I'm going to call that fixed. Nice and dirty.